Hey everybody, today I wanted to talk to you about the Joby Gorilla Pod. The Joby Gorilla Pod really is an amazing product. So let me show you all the cool things that it can do. To start off, it has these flexible legs that can be bent to wrap around stuff like tree branches, rocks, uneven ground, and then you can even lay them out flat to get the camera close to the ground. On top of the tripod, we have a ball mount. This allows the camera to be positioned into many angles that would otherwise be hard to set up. You just loosen the screw, adjust the camera to get the shot you want, and tighten the screw and you're done. The tripod comes with two quick release plates. It comes with a 1/4 inch mount plate for regular cameras, and also comes with a GoPro mount. Both of these quick release plates work very well, and the quick release system that holds them in is pretty dependable, pretty strong. I haven't ever had any issues with the camera coming off at all. One tip that I would suggest is that if your tripod has a bit of wiggle when the quick release plate is mounted, try putting just a little bit of tape on the tripod head to remove the wiggle. I got all the wiggle out of mine this way. I was using it as a selfie stick and I was noticing a lot of clatter in my video, and I discovered that it was because the camera was shaking inside of the quick release area, and so I didn't like the audio that I was getting from that, so I figured out that you put tape in there and it takes all the clatter and weird noise out of your video. So that is the Joby GorillaPod tripod. I definitely recommend it. Give it a good thumbs up. That's all I've got for today. Thanks for watching. Check out some of my other videos. Let me know in the comments how you like this one, and thanks for watching. Bye.